Hi everybody, hi dear students, welcome back. In this continuity, we had come across 8th question. Discuss the continuity of the following functions at the points indicated against them. First question is what? Now the second question will be f of x is equal to e raised to 1 by x minus 1 upon e raised to 1 by x plus 1 for x is not equal to 0, which is equal to 1 for x is equal to 0 here. At x is equal to 0, we have to find out the discontinuity of this given function. Now see, we know that x is not equal to 0 means both limit as x tends to 0 minus or limit as x tends to 0 plus. We have to find out for that here first one, limit as x tends to 0 minus f of x is equal to limit as x tends to 0 e raised to 1 upon, actually it is also x minus 0 करा किंवा 0 minus h करा म्हणजे एक तुम्हाला दिले काय का f of 0 is equal to 1, f of 0 is equal to 1 is given, this is given, okay, this is first one. Now you have to find out this limit as this at x tends to 0 आणि left hand limit ला काय करतो आपण minus करतो आणि right hand limit ला plus करतो. लिमिट एज एच टेंड्स टू झिरो केला तर वन अपॉन ई रेस टू वन अपॉन झिरो मायनस एच करायचा, लेस दॅन ना, झिरो पेक्षा लेस म्हणजे मायनस एच ना, मायनस वन अपॉन ई रेस टू वन अपॉन झिरो मायनस एच प्लस वन, विच इज इक्वल टू लिमिट एज एच टेंड्स टू झिरो वन अपॉन ई रेस टू minus 1 upon h minus 1 upon e raised to minus 1 upon h plus 1. Now this is equal to limit as h tends to 0 1 upon e raised to 1 upon h minus 1 upon 1 upon e raised to 1 upon h plus 1, but limit as x tends to 0 1 upon x is equal to infinity and limit as x tends to infinity 1 upon infinity, that means 1 upon x is equal to 0, therefore this will be 1 upon 0 infinity e raised to infinity infinity 1 upon infinity, that is equal to 0, therefore 0 minus 1 upon 0 plus 1, which is equal to minus 1 upon 1, which is equal to minus 1 here. Now limit as x tends to 0 plus f of x, small increment in that limit as x tends to 0 e raised to 1 upon x, 0 minus h होतो ना, x is equal to 0 minus h आणि इथे limit as x tends to 0 plus h होत असतो, x tends to 0 0 minus 1 e raised to 1 upon x plus 1, limit as h tends to 0 e raised to 1 upon 0 plus h minus 1 upon e raised to 1 upon 0 minus h plus 1, which is equal to limit as h tends to 0 e raised to 1 upon h minus 1 upon e raised to 0 plus h is e raised to 1 upon h plus 1. Is that clear? हाँ असा झाला. आता सगळ्यात महत्त्वाची गोष्ट इथं काय, हा इन्फिनिटी होतो मग काय करायचं, लिमिट एज एच टेंड्स टू झिरो ई रेस टू वन अपॉन एच इज कॉमन हियर, वन मायनस वन अपॉन ई रेस टू वन अपॉन एच, ई रेस टू वन अपॉन एच कॉमन, परत वन प्लस वन अपॉन ई रेस टू वन अपॉन एच, सिमिलरली बाय दिस वी कॅन से दॅट दिस इज झिरो, लिमिट इफ लिमिट एज एक्स टेंड्स टू झिरो इज then हाँ हाँ cancel होता है, 1 minus 0 upon 1 plus 0 which is equal to 1. Here limit as extends to 0 minus f of x which is not equal to limit as extends to 0 plus f of x from 2 and 3. This is not equal. Therefore the given function has irremovable discontinuity. Irremovable discontinuity or jump discontinuity, you can say. This is the first one right now. Okay, second. F of x is discontinuous at x is equal to pi by. Discuss the continuity means irremovable discontinuous. Mana kya? It has discontinuous at x is equal to 0. At x is equal to 0. Next. Third one, f of x is equal to 4 raised to x minus 2 raised to x plus 1, 2 raised to x plus 1 plus 1 whole divided by 1 minus cos 2x. 4x is not equal to 0. Log 2 whole bracket square upon 2, whereas for x is equal to 0, at x is equal to 0. You have to find out. Now see, what will happen to this? The solution is, here, f of 0 is equal to log 2 whole bracket square upon 2, which is equal to given, first one. Now limit as extends to 0, f of x. Why? Because both are same, 0 minus and 0 plus. Why? Because x is not equal to 0, which is equal to limit as extends to 0. Function is 4 raised to x minus 2 raised to x plus 1 plus 1 whole divided by 1 minus cos of 2x, which is equal to limit as extends to 0. You can take here 2 raised to 2 raised to x minus 2 raised to x into 2 raised to 1 plus 1. A raised to m plus n is nothing but a raised to m into a raised to n. This is very much important. Whole divided by 1 minus cos 2x. 2 sin square x. This is the formula for 1 minus cos 2 theta. 2 sin square theta. Now, limit as x tends to 0. 2 raised to x raised to 2. 2 a raised to m raised to n is a raised to mn, or a raised to n raised to m, that is equal to again a raised to mn. So we can convert this as it is. You can take like this, 2 raised to x raised to 2 minus 2 into 2 raised to x into 1 plus 1 bracket square whole divided by 2 times of sin square x. This is nothing but a square minus twice a into b plus b square, which is nothing but expression for a minus b whole bracket square. That's fine. We can write down here 2 raised to x minus 1 whole bracket square divided by 2 into sin square x. Or we can write down here sin x bracket square, which is nothing but sin square x. Now we want here x square for this numerator and for this denominator. So we can divide numerator and denominator by x square, then which is equal to limit as x tends to 0, 2 raised to x minus 1 bracket square upon x square whole divided by 2 into sin x bracket square upon x square, which is equal to 1 by 2. Limit as x tends to 0, we can write down here 2 raised to x minus 1 upon x whole bracket square, and here sin x upon x whole bracket square a raised to m upon a raised to n. This is a raised to m upon b raised to m, that is equal to a by b raised to m. Now give them separate limit, both the minus 1 upon x whole bracket square, both the terms right now. Limit as x tends to 0, sin x upon x whole bracket square, which is equal to half into limit of this log 2, which is bracket square, upon sin x upon x, that is equal to 1 whole bracket square, which is equal to log 2 whole bracket square upon 2 from 1 and 2. Limit as x tends to 0, f of x is equal to f of 0. Therefore, the given function is continuous at x is equal to 0. We can write down there. Limit as x tends to 0. Correct? The given function is continuous at x is equal to 0. Last tumcha hai answer asla pahije. Lihita ala pahije tumhala. Which is continuous at x is equal to 0. Right now, the ninth question is clear hai tumhala? Kitha samajla kasha paddhatine yala convert karayche? A square minus twice ab प्लस बी स्क्वेअर च्या फॉर्म मध्ये आणलं या पद्धतीने आपण घेतलं. Which of the following function has a removable discontinuity? And if it has a removable discontinuity, then redefine the function as it is a continuous function. आता मग कशा पद्धतीने हे करायचं बघूयात आपण. पाच क्वेश्चन्स आहेत तिथं, एक दोन तीन तरी आपण सॉल्व करू डेफिनेटली. पहिलं फंक्शन फर्स्ट एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. क्वेश्चन 9 मध्ये 5 क्वेश्चन्स आर देयर सब क्वेश्चन्स. एफ ऑफ एक्स ई रेज टू 5 साइन एक्स माइनस ई रेज टू 2 एक्स होल डिवाइडेड बाय 5 टेन एक्स माइनस 3 एक्स फॉर एक्स इज नॉट इक्वल टू 0. दैट क्लियर. नेक्स्ट वन इज इक्वल टू 3 बाय 4 for x is equal to 0. At x is equal to 0, you have to find out the continuity of this. E raised to 5 sin x are definitely, we can think of this is 5. Minus 2, that is equal to 3. 5 minus 3, that is equal to 2. 3 and y, 4 and 3 by 2 answer in the means kai dala ha removable discontinuity ahe. Removable discontinuity we can redefine. Correct? Upo gaya man kasa kada isa. Here are the shortcut. Adha. F of 0 is equal to 3 by 4 given first. Now limit as x tends to 0 f of x is equal to limit as x tends to 0. What about f of x? E raised to 5 sin x minus e raised to 2 x only divided by 5 tan x minus 3 x. Which is equal to limit as x tends to 0. We want here e raised to x minus 1 na. So we can adjust minus 1 here. E raised to 5 sin x minus 1 minus e raised to 2 x plus 1. Adjustment of minus plus 1. Okay. Minus 1 plus 1. Now 5 tan x minus 3 x. Which is equal to limit as x tends to 0. A raised to 5 sin x minus 1 minus e raised to 2 x minus 1 whole divided by 5 tan x minus 3 x. Dividing throughout by x, dividing numerator and denominator. By x Why? Because we want here x, here x, here x, and here x. So limit as x tends to 0, a raised to 5 sin x minus 1 minus e raised to 2x minus 1 whole divided by x. Here 5 tan x minus 3x upon x. Now, which is equal to limit as we can give the limit separately to this all terms. Limit as x tends to 0, e raised to 5 sin x minus 1 upon x minus limit as x tends to 0, e raised to 2x minus 1 upon x whole divided by limit as x tends to 0, 5 tan x upon x minus limit as x tends to 0, 3x upon x, which is equal to limit as x tends to 0, a raised to 5 sin x minus 1 upon x लाख तो कंपलसरी है x sin x, sin x लागणार मला 5 sin x लागणार आहे x into 5 sin x मग याला डिवाइड बाय करण्यापेक्षा इथे into 5 sin x करू क्लियर माइनस limit as x tends to 0, a raised to 2x minus 1 upon 2x into 2 karayacha, whole divided by 5 into limit as x tends to 0, tan x upon x minus 3 into limit as x tends to 0, x upon x 1, which is equal to here limit as x tends to 0, a raised to 5 sin x minus 1 upon 5 sin x into limit as x tends to 0, 5 sin x is upon x. This is 5 common. Now, common is take outside of that sin x upon x. X is sin x. Sin x upon x minus 1 into 2. The reason is limit as x tends to 0, e raised to x minus 1 upon x is equal to 1. That's why it is fine. Limit as x tends to 0 tan x upon x is equal to 1 minus 3 into 1 5 into this is again 1 minus 1 into 2 that is equal to 2 5 into 1 into 1 whole divided by 5 minus 3 5 minus 2 upon 5 minus 3 which is equal to 3 by 2 second from 1 and 2 limit as x tends to 0 f of x is not equal to f of 0 it has a removable discontinuity and it will be redefining the function as follows f(o)ws follows and ithe kay karaycha he lihaycha as it is 3 by 2 manaycha is continuous at x is equal to 0 lihaycha this is the redefining function हे लिहून झाल्यानंतर मग रिडिफाईन हे असं करायचं असतं ठीक आहे द कंटिन्युअस एफ ऑफ एक्स इज कंटिन्युअस ॲट एक्स इज इक्वल टू झिरो एफ ऑफ एक्स हॅज अ रिमुवेबल डिस्कंटिन्युटी ॲट एक्स इज इक्वल टू झिरो दिस डिस्कंटिन्युटी कॅन बी रिमूव्ड बाय रिडिफाईनिंग एफ ऑफ झिरो इज इक्वल टू 3/2 दिलाही तुम्हाला इथं 3/4 तुम्ही लिहू शकता 3/2 क्लिअर आहे अशा पद्धतीनं पहला क्वेश्चन हाँ क्लियर होते हैं तो नेक्स्ट आए तो लॉग ऑफ पुन्हा लिमिटची तयारी झाली कंटिन्युटी म्हणून. त्याच्यामध्ये फक्त क्वेश्चनचा रोख बदलतो. द क्वेश्चन विल बी आस्क लाईक डिस्कस द कंटिन्युटी एक्झामिन द कंटिन्युटी. फाइंड आउट द डिसकंटिन्युटी टाइप ऑफ डिसकंटिन्युटी रिमूवेबल इफ रिमूवेबल देन रिडिफाइन द फंक्शन. अशा पद्धतीचे एक्झाम्पल्स असतात विच विल कॅन फाइंड आउट बाय यूजिंग लिमिट्स अगेन. नेक्स्ट आहे एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू लॉग ऑफ 1 + 5x. टू द बेस 1 + 3x. फॉर एक्स इज नॉट इक्वल टू 0 विच इज इक्वल टू 32x - 1 अपॉन 8x - 1 फॉर एक्स इज ग्रेटर दॅन 0 आणि हा आहे लेस दॅन 0 आला. एक आहे ग्रेटर दॅन 0 आणि लेस दॅन 0. हा ग्रेटर दॅन दिला आहे हा लेस दॅन दिला आहे. इक्वल टू 0 दिलेला नाही आहे. ॲट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 0 वी हॅव टू डिस्कस. बरोबर आहे का? नाव लिमिट ऑफ एक्स टेंड्स टू 0 मायनस एफ ऑफ एक्स विच इज इक्वल टू लिमिट ऑफ एक्स टेंड्स टू 0. फर्स्ट वी हॅव टू फाइंड आउट द हे दोघे पण इक्वल आहेत का. इक्वल असतील तर इट हॅज अ रिमुवेबल डिसकंटिन्युटी देन अँड देन वी कॅन रिडिफाइन इट. लिमिट ऑफ एक्स टेंड्स टू 0 लॉग ऑफ 1 + 5x सॉरी लॉग ऑफ 1 + 3x. This we can write down like this. Log of a to the base b is equal to log a upon log b. This is the property for the logarithm. Limit as x tends to 0. 1 + 1 upon x. 1 plus x upon a. Limit x tends to 0. 1 plus x tends to 1 upon x. Assail. Then and then we can say that. लॉग ई सॉरी ई रेश टू एक्स म्हणजे असा येतो ना नुसता ई येतो. लॉग असेल तर लॉग ई दॅट इज 1. आता काय करायचं? लॉग ऑफ 1 + 5x अपॉन एक्स बडे बडे लॉग ऑफ 1 + 3x अपॉन एक्स ऑन डिवाइडिंग न्यूमरेटर अँड डिनोमिनेटर बाय एक्स यू द सेपरेट लिमिट लिमिट एज एक्सटेंड्स टू 0 लॉग ऑफ 1 + 5x अपॉन वी वॉन्ट हियर 5x इंटू 5 डिवाइडेड बाय लिमिट एज एक्सटेंड्स टू 0 लॉग ऑफ 1 + 3x डिवाइडेड बाय 3x into 3 which is equal to here log e into 5 log e into 3 limit as x tends to 0 log of 1 plus x upon x is equal to log e which is equal to 1. Therefore we can write down here 1 into 5 upon 1 into 3 which is equal to 5 by 3. This is the second one. First one. What about second limit as extends to now 0 plus f of x is equal to limit as extends to 0 32 raised to x - 1 upon 8 raised to x - 1. Now limit as extends to 0 8 into 4 raised to x - 1 upon 8 raised to x - 1 which is equal to we can write down this as limit as x tends to 0, 32 raised to x minus 1, a raised to x minus 1 upon x, a raised to x minus 1 upon x. Now you can write down here, what the reason for this, dividing numerator and denominator by x, therefore limit as x tends to 0, 32 raised to x minus 1 upon x, whole divided by limit as x tends to 0, a raised to x minus 1 upon x. This is nothing but log 32 upon log 8. Log of 32 upon log 8 as answer is. Mata it log of 32 upon log 8 means log of 2 raised to 5 upon log of 2 raised to 3, which is equal to 5 log 2 upon 3 log 2. Log 2 log 2 cancel, only remains 5 by 3. Second one, from 1 and 2, limit as x tends to 0, minus f of x, which is equal to limit as x tends to 0, plus f of x, which is equal but f of 0 not defined. Therefore, the function has removable discontinuity and it can be removed as I as a laser hai. इकडे f of 0 is equal to 5 by 3 लेजा और f of x is equal to 0 तापन गेटला तो which is equal to log of ना 32 raised to x minus 1 upon 8 raised to x minus 1 for x is less than 0 is continuous at x is equal to 0. This is the redefining function after f of 0. ठीक है, त्याच्यानंतर फोर्थ क्वेश्चन एक बघू आपण. थर्ड क्वेश्चन तुम्ही पण सॉल्व करू शकता. आपण फोर्थ बघू, छोटा वाला आहे, त्यानुसार आपण काय करूया बघूया कशा पद्धतीने. सिंपल एक्झाम्पल्स असतात, or f of x is equal to 3x plus 2, whereas 4 minus 4 is less than equal to x is less than equal to minus 2, 2x minus 3, 4 minus 2 is less than x is less than equal to 6. अशा पद्धतीने आहे आणि x is equal to minus 2 असं सांगितलं आहे. हे आहे असं लिहून घ्यायचं, मग लिमिट x tends to minus 2 minus f of x less than or equal to, दोन्ही आहे ना, which is equal to limit x tends to minus 2, function is 3x plus 2, whereas 3 into minus 2 plus 2 which is equal to minus 6 plus 2 which is equal to minus 4. First one, limit x tends to minus 2 plus f of x, minus 2 plus f of x, limit as x tends to minus 2 f of x, that function is limit as x tends to minus 2 plus wala kon hai greater than, x is greater than, yeah, 2x minus 3 which is equal to 2 into minus 2 minus 3, minus 4 minus 3 which is equal to minus 7. This is second one. From 1 and 2 we can say that limit as x tends to minus 2 minus f of x, which is not equal to limit as x tends to minus 2 plus f of x, therefore it has irremovable discontinuity. Irremovable discontinuity, then definitely it has no remove. It cannot be removed by redefining the function. तर अशा पद्धतीने जे हे एक्झाम्पल्स आहेत, थर्ड आणि फिफ्थ आपण घेऊया, कदाचित तुम्ही पण सॉल्व करू शकता. तो त्याच्यानंतर टेंथ क्वेश्चन बघू, फाइंड द व्हॅल्यूज ऑफ वगैरे. आणि असे एकूण 11 मध्ये 3 आहेत, 5 आहेत, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 questions are there. Okay? Thank you very much.